message, Merry Christmas to you. We're all in love with Christmas, it's true. And all I want for Christmas is you. I say all I want for Christmas is you. I say all I want for Christmas. Hold up, let's check my wish. Let's give you some.
All right, y'all. I gotta figure out what I'm finna do with my hair, cause my mom's talking about going to the mall, and baby, my hair is not. Whoa, my hair is not ready for the mall. So, dang sis, you just got caught. Dang sis. I like a troll. Like an actual troll. Woo! Anyways, y'all. You can see me in the back. Oh my gosh. A lit monthly playlist, y'all. Almost forgot. I have to do a lit monthly playlist for December. I only have a couple days to do it. I'm gonna upload that. So let me y'all get 2 videos in 1 day. Although I'm not gonna do the lit monthly playlist now. Cause I'm not dressed for it. Or should I just go ahead and do it? I don't know what y'all think. Because I mean I could do it, like that's not the problem. Cause you feel me? I don't know the songs, I don't know the lyrics to the songs, yeah. But you feel me? I can someone. You can do it. Okay. I don't know what to do. I put it up in like a little up thing. What they call them? Puff. But I didn't really like it. I don't know why I didn't like it. Like I wasn't doing puffs when I was super bald headed. But I guess like I'm probably just going to do another slick back. Yeah. I ain't slick back. I'm going to listen to that song right now. Back. That's what I'm saying. Slick back. Oh y'all, my legs hurt. I should not be this tired. I just shouldn't. Hold on. I'm gonna like this. I can't believe how like back in the day they used to be like this. Or in their shows at least they'd be like this. They just stick it in there. We're brothers. We're happy and we're singing and we're coloring. Da 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 da. Give me a high five. I just scraped my head. But anyways. Y'all already know what's going on. Let me stop playing games. Okay, y'all. I'm gonna do a slick back punch. But I'm just listening to music and I'm not gonna use no gel. But I'm gonna record myself doing it. So.
If I could go back to that day we met, I probably would just stay in bed. You run your mouth all over town, and this one goes out to the sound of breaking glass on my Range Rover. Pay me back, good bitch, it's over. All the presents I would send, fuck my friends behind my shoulder. Next time I'ma stay asleep, I pray the Lord my soul to keep. And you got me thinking lately, you crazy, and nothing's ever good enough. I wrote a little song for you, it go like, oh, break me.
Oh, this is disgusting. Dang it, y'all.
For 1.0 likes.
Alright, y'all, because when we bald-headed sisters, or if y'all want to claim that you bald-headed, but you know you low-key bald-headed sis, bald-headed sisters, but anyways, you have part your hair in half, in the middle, like that. It doesn't have to be straight. You just got to part it in half, horizontally, not vertically. And then, I just usually detangle this part with a pick first, then I go in with the brush, because the brush get it slit, you feel me? But this is how I make sure I don't gotta use no gel, because I really, really hate putting gel on a slick back that I know I'm only gonna keep in for like one day. So make sure you, I usually pick mine out. You can comb it out. I usually pick mine out and then I take a little brush. It's like a wig brush. And then I just, this the part that hurt my muscle, boy. You can do from root ends to root, but you feel me? I've been down this road one too many times, and my hair at this point should already know what's going on. Okay, so these little corners that I twisted, I take that, and I put the bottom half in a ponytail first, and this is to make sure that my slick back is slick as it can be. So boom, you feel me? Then we're gonna do the top half. I look like a troll. The same way. You're gonna do this, pick it, then brush it, and I'm gonna come back when I'm ready. Second hair bow just popped, so I'm gonna take out the first one and just join them together, and then I'm gonna put my little ponytail in. Even though it's like the same thing, it's just my second hair bow popped. So I usually just take a blow dryer and I pull the ponytail and I put a blow dryer to it, and that's how I get it to be like big and stuff. But I'm not gonna do that because I'm already tired from having to do the daggone ponytail. This is how it turned out. 360, you feel me? But I just showed you how to do a slip back ponytail in my vlog, you feel me? Yeah! All right, y'all, so I'm about to go out right now and I'm definitely gonna be home in time so I can upload a vlog, because every single time I upload my vlogs at 11, but this is the fit, you feel me? And I'm gonna wear my checkerboard Vans. Sorry, my room is dirty because Christmas, but yeah, I'm about to go out. It's noisy. Yes, ma'am.
Okay, never mind.
Y'all, I am so exhausted. My teeth look disgusting. My face looks disgusting. I feel disgusting. Is that a pimple right here? That would not be good. Mom! Oh my goodness gracious, y'all. So, the pavilion is so packed. Shit. I gotta use headphones. God, I'm so tired. So I gotta use headphones because I'm mad tired, so I know I'm not gonna talk loud enough for y'all to hear me, so I just put in some headphones. Sorry for the ratchetness of this vlog, but right now I'm at the pavilion and it's mad packed and I'm so tired, y'all. I can't express that enough how tired I am. The lighting is bad. It's freezing outside. I decided to roll up my pants, so now I'm cold. But we finna go in Hobby Lobby. So we're gonna go to the clearance first because we're just gonna go to the clearance section before we even look at this. Excuse me, I'm talking. So yeah, before we even look at all this stuff, we're gonna go to the clearance section because why? It just called my name.
I wouldn't hold my phone up, but I kind of got my phone and my headphones tucked through my shirt, so it's just gonna look mad weird. So I'm just see y'all later. I'm so tired.
Okay, y'all. I'm watching DK4L Vlogmas, but trying to figure out why mine not getting no views, mine not popping. Anyways, they're watching right there, and then boom, I just wrapped all those gifts. I'm exhausted. And surprisingly, I still have a little bit more wrapping paper left. I bought some gummy bears from Hobby Lobby. What do figure eight mean? Like, shaped like figure eight. Cause when I was in Hobby Lobby, these two big ladies was staring at me mad hard. I walked past another time and I hear, "That's figure eight, honey." And they was laughing. Gonna break my neck, like, what was it? But I'm about to edit the vlog, and hopefully my little monkey play this video. Hopefully I can get up today, but I don't know. But yeah, see y'all in tomorrow's vlog, because Christmas Eve is ow Sunday, so